Hello and welcome. Thanks for joining us. The show brings you a matchup of division rivals. It's the San Francisco Giants taking on the Los Angeles Dodgers. John Ciambi along with Chris Singleton. And Chris, we've got an opportunity to watch one of the true superstars in the sport, Max Muncy. Always exciting to see him in action. And it seems like he consistently finds a way to impact the game.
Yeah, Boog, it's offensively at the plate, defensively when he's on the bases. And this guy's just a heads-up player, but he's got so much talent, and he makes the most of that. I believe it starts with his preparation because you never see him give away an at-bat.
Ready to go now, and today's starter, Tony Gonsolin.
A really good outing for him last time. Scattered two runs, was attacking hitters, getting ahead in the count. Great performance. We'll see if he can do it again in this one.
So just about set. Here's Brandon Crawford. And a pitch. Swing and a miss. And we're underway. And that one wrapped foul. Oh, and two now. Stays alive. And the 0-2. Popped up. Makes a nice grab at a full sprint. And there's one down. Here's the Giants lineup. A guy who's been huge for them over the last month plus, Brandon Crawford.
And he's leading them in runs batted in this season, which tells me this guy is able to slow things down when it seems like there's a little bit of pressure. And he's looking at it as an opportunity to do damage. You know, a lot of guys, they see runners on base and they get big. They feel like all this pressure, I've got to get these runs in. But somehow he seems to settle into these situations. So watch out when he comes to the plate.
Tommy La Stella now in the box, comes up empty with a swing there. The 0-1 is outside, and it's a ball and a strike. Right side. Betts settles underneath it. Two up, two down. Up to the plate, it's Brandon Belt. Belt having a lot more success on the road this season. And he swings and misses at the initial offering. No score, just getting started, top of the first. Out towards right center field. Bellinger under it. He's got it, and that'll end the inning. Giants are down 1-2-3. It's the Giants nothing. Dodgers coming to bat. You're watching Major League Baseball exclusively on the show. At the plate for the Dodgers, Trey Turner. The wind of the pitch. And first offering is fouled off. In the air, right side, Yastrzemski sizes this one up, makes the catch, and there's one gone. Time to check out the Dodgers lineup. And a big factor for them in recent games, Will Smith.
Well, he's one of the best on-base guys in the league right now. He just has that knack for working a lot of deep counts, and pitchers don't seem to want to challenge him too often either. Top five in on-base percentage in the National League.
Here's Mookie to hit. Thank you. that one down the line, and it goes just foul. Next offering down in the dirt. On the ground. Dives, but it kicks off his glove. He decides to eat it, and he reaches safely. Here comes Freddie Freeman up to hit. And there's something you don't see very much in today's game, the pitch out. That one is absolutely belted. Way back there. Gone! Freddie Freeman bops one out of here. Home run number 10 of the year. And just like that, they're out front. It's 2-0.
Change up in the zone is a hitter's dream. It's a BP fastball, but you're playing in real time. Most times, the pitcher's asking for a new baseball, just like right there.
And now it's Max Muncy. And that one hammered. That ball's carrying. That's down. One hops off the wall. Safely into second. He's got a double.
That's now three hits in a row for the offense. Backdoor breaking ball, and he did go the other way with it like you might think, but he put a good swing on it, squared it up nicely.
Here's Turner now. In the dirt. Muncy, the runner at second with one away.
Hitter's got some good opposite field power. What I like about something being hit to the right side into the outfield is that the base runner at second has a very good read and can determine whether or not he can score on that base hit.
And a foul ball, he stays alive. And down on strikes he goes. That's out number two.
Well, it can be so tough as a hitter to pull yourself out of an extended slump, one that lasts for several games, even a week or more. You know, right now, he's really in one, so I'm sure his mind is all over the place, racing, having a hard time sleeping, trying to figure out what can get him back on track, back to feeling more comfortable and settled in the box.
The pitch. Squirts away a little bit. In there safely. Two outs with a runner at third. Next offering upstairs.
That's where you want it. It's a good miss.
Two-one pitch is in there, and the count is even.
Well, I know they've gotten out to an early lead, but you don't want to take these opportunities for granted. With two outs, still lock in with a quality at bat, drive in that run. You may not have another guy in scoring position the rest of this ballgame.
Toss the belt, and that is the inning. Two-run shot for the Dodgers this inning. It's now a 2-0 ballgame. Chavez Ravine, and Jack Peterson stands in. Gonsolin back to work. That one pushed foul.
Well, after putting up a nice inning on offense, got some runs across, this is where you look for the starter to go out there, have a shutdown inning. Don't give that other team any hope. You just hope that he can get through this inning, get the bats back up there while they're hot.
The pitch. Foul ball there. Next offering is fouled back.
See how the catcher wanted that pitch up and in. Wanted to try to tie him up. That's the one thing we're seeing, that high fastball. You have to get it up there because of how hitters have changed their swings.
Stays alive. Next one misses, and a count one and two. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And one gone.
Ooh, if you can set up a good two-strike splitter with a fastball on the previous pitch, it's going to be so tough to recognize and adjust your swing to get a piece of it. Clearly had him reaching for it right there.
Comes up empty on the swing. 0-2 now.
Real ugly 0-1 swing right there as a pitcher. Got to be hunting for that strikeout. Keep him off balance. Send him back to the dugout.
Swing and a miss. The velocity blasted it right past him. Here's Lamont Wade Jr. Swing and a ball hammered left field. And it's a one hopper off the wall. Should be extra bases. Wade into second, and he's got it doubled.
Well, a swing like that can help you come out of this struggle. We saw the numbers coming into the ball game, but all he's trying to do at this point is help his team win.
Mike Yastrzemski up here. And first offering is fouled off. Runner at second, two down. Oh, and two as he waves at that one.
Tie a guy up like that, you're feeling like you are in command.
Next pitch misses inside, and a count 1-2. Two outs. Ground ball left side. Tosses across the first, and that is that. So the Giants leave one, and they're down 2-0. Bottom half of inning number two. Here's Cody Bellinger. And the right-hander back to work. And first offering is fouled off. Singy wasn't very sharp in the first, got hit around a little bit, just wasn't able to locate particularly well. A lot of stuff in the fat part of the plate.
Yeah, Brooke, he wasn't fooling anyone. It's a tough place to be because it's not always obvious what adjustments need to be made. Sometimes it's location, sometimes it's being too predictable. Sometimes you're tipping your pitches. He's going to need to figure it out quickly, though.
And a foul ball, he stays alive. Next offering is fouled back. This one bounced to Longoria. Zips it to first. That's one out the bottom of the second. Chris Taylor down.
He's got pop, which is a little sneaky because he's so comfortable with taking his base hits to the opposite field. But he can jump you if you make a mistake.
Swings through that one, 0-1.
When you throw a fastball by a guy like that, I imagine it's got to feel incredible. Look for him to throw it again at some point.
And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it.
That's one of those swing now before the pitchers even let go of the baseball.
In the air, fairly deep to right field. And there are two down. And now it's Gavin Lux.
Taken high in the draft, he's had that top prospect label over him since he put on a professional uniform. But at some point, that starts to go away, and you've got to produce at the big league level.
Left field. Wade sizing this one up. He's got it. And that is out number three. Dodgers go down quietly, but they hold the 2-0 lead. Back here at Dodger Stadium, and the batter now, Evan Longoria. The pitch. Fouled off. He was late. Comes up empty on the swing. 0-2 now. Hard ground ball, base knock. Here's Kirk Casale. Ground ball could be two. They get one. Applies the tag, and they get two. Double play. And up next for San Francisco, Brandon Crawford. He's 0-1. Singh, you talk about a guy that has all the skills. The range is really good, but the arm just stands out, and he makes all the plays. That one fouled off.
And because of that big power arm, he's able to play a little bit deeper, make throws from the outfield grass all the way across the diamond, and still get a pretty good runner. That's impressive.
Turner handles the chance, gets it to first. Giants go in order. Back here in L.A., now at the plate, Trey Turner. And here it comes. Swing and a miss. That's strike one. Right side, hard hit. Bell takes it to the bag. Leadoff hitter gone in the third. Here's Mookie Betts. This to center field. Peterson makes the grab. Two outs, base is empty. Freddie Freeman up to the dish. First pitch, not close. That one the other way. Not in time, and he reaches safely.
With two outs, you just want to find a way to keep the line moving for the next guy. So an infield single right there does the job. Nicely done, just putting it in play and getting down to first to keep this inning alive. You never know what might come next as a result.
Max Muncy at the dish. Doubled his first time up. Bounced up the middle. That's a hit. Throw in holds the lead runner at second. Two on now with two away.
Wasting no time. He's 2-for-2 now on the night. And just a triple and home run away from the cycle.
Seriously, we're starting with this already. First and second, two down. Justin Turner steps to the plate for the Dodgers. And that's in there for strike one. And a foul ball. Freeman on second. Muncy on at first with two down. Got him. That's the third out. Dodgers strand a couple. They're up 2-0. And welcome back. New inning getting started. Tommy La Stella to the plate. Gonsolin back to work. And first offering is fouled off. In the air, center field. And there's one down. And digging in for San Francisco, Brandon Belt. Ripped to third and caught. Two outs, base is empty. Here's Jack Peterson. And he swings and misses, and it's nothing and one.
Boog, over 80% of his first pitches are strikes. You're doing that, you could have a really good day out there on the mound.
Kicks and deals. High fly ball out to center field. Bellinger settles under this one. He makes the grab, and that'll do it. Giants go down quietly. They're still down. It's 2-0. Back here at the ballpark, and now the catcher comes up to hit. Will Smith. The pitch. He was late there. Strike one.
Well, right now this battery is seeing the aggressiveness of the hitters early in the count and often. So got to be real careful that you don't give too good of a pitch, especially early in the count.
Oh, and two now. Oh, that ball got him pretty good out there on the mound. Not in time. He's safe. Bellinger up to hit. First offering misses badly for ball one. Smith gets his lead at first. Nobody out. Swing and a hard hit liner up the middle to base hit. Back-to-back singles. Throw back in quickly. First and second now with nobody out.
That's back-to-back singles for him. Kind of a risky pitch coming inside with the breaking ball like that. You have to bury it. Otherwise, it's not too difficult to get the bat to it like he did that time.
Here's the second baseman, Chris Taylor. Swing and a ground ball up the middle. That's a base hit. Runner around third. He's in there.
Oh, that started and ended pretty quickly. No messing around right there. Just kept it simple. Played pepper with the middle of the infield and took it back where it came from, and there's just no one there to knock it down.
Line drive. Line drive. Oh, he dropped it.
Four hits in a row, and they're really swinging it here. Nice job of driving that pitch the other way on a line. You know, hitters, they take so many reps in the cages working on going to the opposite field, and it doesn't always translate into the game, but right there it did, and he did it perfectly. Now the base is loaded. Big opportunity for them to break this game open.
Here's a speed threat, Trey Turner. This guy has turned into a beast. And the first offering is not close. Next offering is fouled back. Bases juiced, no outs.
Well, pretty clear to me. He was trying to go deep right there, but you got to get a pitch that you can handle.
The 1-2. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. One gone here.
Typically, that high fastball, if it's close to the top of the strike zone, a hitter, if he's prepared for it, can get to it. But that one just had that little jump at the end, which indicates there's a good spin rate on it, and it didn't decrease in velocity as that
swings and blasts one deep to left center. It's gone! Mookie Betts blasts one out, and they add on. It's 7-0.
Well, a great job here of staying within himself. You know that if you get a knock, you're going to drive in a couple. So stay focused on that. Well, he does more than just a knock. Hits the grand slam to drive in four. Really good job at the plate.
Here comes the skipper out of the dugout, and he's ready to make the move. That's it for DeSclafani. And as he heads off, we'll step aside for a minute. Back with the new pitcher after this break. Dominic Leone takes over on the mound. He has a great slider with tons of movement.
Well, at this point in the ball game, we're talking about middle innings, and you need a little length out of this arm coming out of the bullpen. We'll see just how many outs he's able to give his skipper.
Stepping in, Freddie Freeman, and fouled off. Still only one out here in the inning. Oh, and two as he waves at that one.
Part of the order coming through now, and with one home run already in this inning, they're definitely looking to do some more damage.
And he chases that one. That's the second out.
Oh, really went aggressive in with that slider. Good two-strike pitch right there. At worst case scenario, it's weak contact in play. Exactly where he and the catcher wanted it.
That one ripped. Way back. Turning, looking, and that one is gone. Max Muncy leaves the yard, and they add a run. It's 8-0.
Love to see a hitter aggressive on the first pitch of an at-bat. You watch him from the on-deck circle, so when you step in the box, you're ready to pull the trigger wherever it's at. Really good job by the hitter. Total conviction on that swing.
Two outs, nobody on. Justin Turner now. Ripped to short, snagged on a bounce. Crawford throws to first in time. Inning over. But the damage was done right here as you get another look at the grand slam home run. It's now an 8-0 game. We go to the top of the fifth. Now it's the DH, Wilmer Flores. Out to center. Bellinger drifts towards it. One up, one down. They've got a potent lineup. And when you think about teams capable of rallying from this kind of deficit, they're right at the top of the list. And now it's going to be Lamont Wade Jr. This one is smashed down the right field line. Way back there. Fair and gone. Lamont Wade Jr. leaves the yard. His fourth home run of the season. And they close the gap. It's 8-1. Singy, the ball is jumping off his bat.
Yes, it is. Tons of loud contact. Man, it's been impressive.
Just an excellent swing all the way around, and it had that sound coming off the bat that gets everyone's attention. Got a pitch to drive, short to the baseball, squared it up, and the backspin carried it out of here.
And here is Mike Yastrzemski, grounded out his first time. And a foul ball. And he's down 0-2 as he swings through it.
Pretty impressive. We haven't seen that pitch from him much, but he's got a really good feel when he throws it.
Ground ball up the middle, and it's through for a hit. Now it's Evan Longoria's turn. To first, might be two. Over to Turner for one. Back to first, double play. Nice job getting over, and that ends the inning. Ah, when the Giants go deep, it's bye-bye, baby. Still a lopsided affair at 8-1 now. It away. That's hard hit on the line. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. One down.
Not fooled at all right there. He was clearly all over it, but sometimes you hit it too hard and right at someone. You're looking for one of those bloop hits to get a knock sometimes.
Bellinger takes a ball here as he stands in now. Activity in the bullpen. Zach Littell getting loose out there. The 1-1 is cut on and missed at a pitch upstairs. The 1-2 popped in the air left field. Wade pulls that one down, two down. Two outs, base is empty. Next to hit, Chris Taylor. He swings and fouls one off.
That fastball at the bottom of the zone can be very effective. Just got to keep it on the corners.
Two down, nobody on. Strike two.
Well, we can see him muscle up a little bit. He's trying to hit the ball a mile. Got to make sure that he stays within himself so that those mechanics can allow him to hit the ball a long way.
Right-hander kicks, deals. And a swing and a miss. And that's that. Nothing doing for the Dodgers here, and it remains an 8-1 game. Back here at Dodger Stadium, top of the sixth inning. Here's Kirk Casale. Gonsolin back to work. Swing and a miss.
I'm impressed by the number of first pitch strikes. He's not afraid of contact. Some guys, they'll nibble just because they don't want to get hit hard. That's not what we're seeing here.
Next offering is fouled back. And the next pitch is way outside. In the air, out towards left center. Bellinger makes the play, and there's one away. Here's Brandon Crawford. Fought off foul. And a pitch. And there's a foul ball. The 0-2. That one the other way. Takes it in for the out. Tommy La Stella to the plate. Swing and a high fly ball to left. Tracks it down for the out. And that is that. 9-1 and 2 scheduled to hit in the home half of the sixth. It's the Dodgers 8 and the Giants 1. Bottom of the sixth. And now it's Gavin Lux. And a pitch. Out towards right center. That's well struck. And that one hops the wall. Into second easily with a leadoff double.
Well, no waiting around right there. He was ready to swing it on the first pitch. Everything was mechanically sound with that swing right there. I mean, that's pretty much what you're wanting to replicate with every rep you take. You want good balance, barrel directly to the baseball, and good long extension after contact out in front of home plate. Man, there are a lot of doubles in a swing like that.
And now it's Mookie Betts. He's already homered in this game. And a foul ball. Swing and a broken bat flare. Bell. They put the tag on him, and that's out number two. Here comes Freddie Freeman up to hit. Rips one to right. He can't get there. It's a base hit. The run scores from third, and it's an 8-run lead. Pulls into second. That's an RBI double.
Well, clearly he was ready to hit right there. A well-deserved double on a great swing. Got everything going on time. He stayed balanced, and he squared it up about as well as you could possibly ask.
Here's Max Muncy, that funky Muncy. And that one wrapped foul. Now the 0-1. Swing and a miss. And the count is 0-2. Here's the 0-2.
And the strategy of winning a ball game, when you can make that pitcher work a little more, expose himself by throwing pitches, that could be the key to winning perhaps later on. So good job of extending this inning, getting a knock with two outs to bring the number four hole hitter up.
Man at second. Swing and a miss. Struck him out. And that'll keep more runs from coming in. Inning over. So they pick up a run on two hits, no errors, and a man left. We're through six full. It's the Dodgers 9 and the Giants 1. We go to the top of the seventh, and digging in for San Francisco, Brandon Bell. That one blasted deep to right. That's back there. He can't get there, and that should be extra bases. Around second now, going for three. And he's into third base with a leadoff triple. And now Jack Peterson. Short hop liner handled it short. That's out number one, and a run comes in to score. And now it's Wilmer Flores. Chris, baseball today, so many strikeouts, and they are available to pitchers. But this is a guy that puts the bat on the ball and is kind of different from the players that we see day in, day out. And that one fouled off.
Yeah, his swing is so good. It's in the zone a long time. He gets the barrel to it a lot, and that produces more base hits.
Next offering is in for a strike. And a pop-up, right side, foul territory. Into the dive, and he got it. Here's Lamont Wade Jr. Can't get there. Should be extra bases. And that's going to get into the corner. It's a double. Third hit of the night for him.
Didn't take long to get a result for that at bat. Ripped that one down the line and kept it fair. And even when you hit it that far out front, you still have to keep your hands tight to your body so you don't hook around that baseball and put it in foul territory. And that right there was perfect.
Yastrzemski at the plate for the third time as he comes up empty there. And he hits a ground ball right side, gathers, and throws to first. Inning ends, and that stops the bleeding. So they pick up a run on two hits, no errors, and a man left. Seventh inning stretch time. It's the Dodgers 9 and the Giants 2. Back here at Chavez Ravine, here's Justin Turner. Here comes a pitch. And first offering is fouled off. Righty to the plate. And a foul ball left side. And he deals. Ball one there.
Well, he's so great about hitting the ball the other way. He gets those arms extended. So right there, just trying to straighten him up a little bit so he doesn't have as much outside plate coverage.
Swing, and that ball smashed on a line. Line drive, knocks it down. Fires to second too late, and he's got a double.
Well, that certainly feels good when you can win the at-bat after being down in the count, up against it with two strikes right there. Anytime you rip a line drive the other way, you feel really good about what you did at the plate. You trusted your hands, you let the ball travel, and you took the barrel straight to it. That's great work right there.
Comes up empty on the swing, 0-2 now. Signs of movement in the Giants bullpen. Zach Littell up and loosening in the pen. Doval, a hard-throwing right-hander, up as well. Swings through that one. It's a strikeout. Not what you're looking for after the leadoff double. A strikeout, and there's one away.
Came inside with that two-strike fastball nicely and just bunched him up on the inside part of the plate. Couldn't get around on it and catch it out front. Many times if you do, it's a foul ball. And you know, a lot of pitchers, they really don't like working inside with two strikes because they do not want to hit that batter. And when they've got him up against the ropes, got to figure out a way to put him away. Did a nice job right there.
Bellinger in the box with one away as he takes one there for a ball. And there's a fly ball deep right field, way back there. It one hops off the wall, should be extra bases. Yastrzemski hustles it back in. Lead runner puts on the brakes, and it's second and third.
He hit that ball really well to deep right field right there. Got a pitch to drive and just stayed through it nicely. Didn't quite have the trajectory to clear the fence, but
you're always happy with an extra base hit.
New arm for the Giants, Zach Littell. Tough situation for him with a couple of runners in scoring position.
That's one of those lookout pitches. As soon as it leaves the pitcher's hand, you start bracing for impact, knowing that it's going to be hard to get out of the way of that one.
Base knock center field. One run is in. Now two runs score, and they now lead by nine.
Picks himself up a couple of ribbies. That's about as textbook as it gets. Got his stride and load out of the way early. He stayed inside that ball and squared it up out front. Man, that was like he was in the cage hitting off a tee.
Turner stands in now and lets that one go for a strike. Two on, one out. Way out front for strike two.
Well, you got the hitter already chasing that nasty slider. If you're on the mound, you just want to expand the zone right now. Get a swing and miss and get through this at bat.
And a swing and a miss. Down on strikes, two gone.
Came after him with the fastball on 0-2, and that's a pretty good demonstration of what power pitching is all about. He's got the stuff, obviously, and right there he used it to put his opponent away without needing to waste any pitches.
Here's Mookie now. On the ground to the left. And foul ball. Taylor over at second. Lux at first. Two out of the inning. This one in the air center field. Peterson in position. He's got it. That is the inning. Eighth inning coming up. It's the Dodgers 11 and the Giants 2. Ready to begin the eighth. Now the third baseman, Evan Longoria. The wide to kick the pitch. Foul ball there. The wind and the pitch. Comes up empty. That's strike two.
Man, that's just a nasty splitter. Bottom falls out of it. You don't see a lot of guys throw that these days, but I tell you what, he's got a good one.
That one not close. And that's ball one. Now with the shift on, hits right into it. And that's just foul. Swings and misses, so he's gotten deep into this game, and at least so far not showing a ton of signs of fatigue. And here's the catcher, Kurt Casale. Ripped on a line, no trouble here, puts it away for the out, and there's two away. Brandon Crawford, the next Giant to hit. And a foul ball. Foul ball. And down on strikes, and it's a 1-2-3 inning. Giants down in order. That won't help much. It's 11-2. Bottom of the eighth, Freddie Freeman up to the dish. And a pitch. And first offering is fouled off. Left-hand hitter waits. Now this is in the air down the line. Wade makes his way towards it. And an automatic double as it hops the fence.
Well, this tends to happen more often in this park than others, and that short fence is just so inviting for hitters. You see a lot of balls bounce over for an automatic double when no one can run it down.
So a man aboard, and now it's Max Muncy. And first offering is fouled off. At the belt and fires. And strike two.
For a guy that's been swinging the bat well all game long, that was a pretty ugly swing right there. I'm sure he'll tighten it up on this next pitch.
Swing and a line drive caught. Here's Turner now. And first offering is fouled off. One out and a runner at second. Smash to the left side. Longoria to first. And Turner is retired. And up to the plate is Will Smith. And he swings and misses at the initial offering. Freeman stands at second with two gone. Late swing, fouled off. The 0-2. Up the middle. Oh, the throw is over his head. And he'll pull into second safely.
Well, an error like that, you look at the scoreboard and you kind of wonder if these guys are losing focus out there. And look, it can be tough to stay locked in when you're getting blown out. We've all been there. And I'm not saying that's definitely what happened on this play, but it's not a great look.
Swing and a liner foul off to the right. And two as he waves at that one.
It might be time to choke up a little bit, get that front foot down early, maybe even just spread out. He's really late right now.
Swing and a miss, and he's down on strikes. Third out. Dodgers strand a couple, and it remains an 11-2 ball game. Back here in L.A., all set for the start of the inning. And digging in for San Francisco, Tommy La Stella. In the air, right field. Betts makes the grab. One pitch and one out. Manager out of the dugout now, and it looks like we'll see a change on the mound. New pitcher for the Dodgers, Victor Gonzalez. He's into the game with the bases empty. Up to the plate, it's Brandon Belt. In there for strike one. Meanwhile, activity in the bullpen. Phil Bickford looks to be getting ready for manager Dave Roberts. Check swing, but he went too far. No balls, two strikes. Next offering is fouled back. One down, base is empty. Stays alive. cut on and miss, struck him out. Two away. Two outs, base is empty. And Jack Peterson stands in. Up the middle. Throw to first. Ball game. And the Dodgers put an end to their three-game skid.
Well, the fourth inning proved to be the real turning point. They looked locked in at the plate after that first time through the order where it just seemed that they were off balance a little bit. But once they started really recognizing the pitches, everything started to click.
11-2 the final tally. Dave Roberts and company celebrate in the dugout. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at